Hey guys, it's Coach Mary here with this week's Coach's Corner Tip of the Week. Today we're going to talk a little bit about mindset, specifically setting expectations. All right, so every day we show up to the gym and there is a different workout that we need to try and tackle. But remember, every day is different. One day you're going to show up and you're not going to have very much energy. The next day you may show up and be super pumped and motivated and completely ready to tackle that day's workout. So how does this affect our expectations? What I'm talking about here is coming into each day with a specific expectation that is attainable and realistic for you. So let's use a benchmark workout as an example. This past week, we did Randy. Randy is 75 snatches for time. I've done Randy before. I knew that the first time I did it pretty fast. Last year when I did it, not so fast. I was disappointed last year when I finished Randy because I had gone into that workout with the expectation that I wanted to get a better time than the year before. I didn't get a better time, so I was disappointed. So setting a realistic expectation for you that day, instead of saying I wanted to get the fastest time I've ever gotten on Randy, I said I'm going to show up and I'm going to give it 110%. I'm going to try my hardest for that 6-minute workout and just hope that I can push myself and maybe get a PR. But instead of specifically trying to get a PR, I just said, I'm gonna try and do the best that I can. Regardless of whether or not I got a personal record on the workout, I was satisfied because I gave it everything I had. All right, guys, so remember, you can't control your energy levels from day to day. It's even sometimes hard to control the motivation you have going into a workout, but what you can do every single time you show up is just set a realistic expectation for yourself. Instead of trying to go the fastest in the class or lift the most weight or get the most rep, ask yourself, how do you feel today? My expectation for myself for this class is just to give it everything I have. If you go in with that sort of expectation, rather with an expectation that you can't control, you will end up at the end of class more satisfied. That's it for this week's Coach's Corner. I am Coach Mary, and I look forward to seeing you guys next week.